China, Russia, and several Central Asian neighbors kick off an anti-terror drill in northern China Sunday. It's known as Peace Mission 2014. Chinese state media reports that the joint exercise between members of the Shanghai Cooperation Organization, formed in 2001, aims to counter terrorism, separatism, and extremism. One of the drills reportedly simulates a strike against a separatist organization attempting to split the country. Around 7,000 soldiers from ground and air forces are taking part. As China prepares to defend itself against potential terrorist threats, it's also facing accusations from the Obama administration of, quote, a deeply concerning provocation. On Friday, the U.S. charged Beijing with flying a Chinese warplane too close to a U.S. Navy patrol jet and conducting acrobatic maneuvers around it in international airspace. The anti-terror drill in northern China will reportedly run until August 29th.